Life is full of challenges, but sometimes nature can help.
Though probably not with my homework.
Nature-based solutions are activities that take care of or restore natural areas and help solve challenges in our communities, like protecting people in cities when there's extreme weather, providing food and clean water, and even helping fight climate change. Flooding from extreme weather can be reduced or even avoided by taking care of and restoring nearby wetlands. Healthy wetlands act like a sponge, allowing them to hold enormous amounts of water. So when lots of water comes, wetlands can absorb a ton of it, helping reduce flooding and keeping people safe. Nature can also help provide good food and clean water. Bringing back natural areas helps increase the number of bees and other pollinators. Pollinators are very important for growing fruits and vegetables, so more pollinators can mean more food. And when natural areas like these are next to rivers and lakes, they help prevent dirt, oil, and other pollutants from being washed into these bodies of water when it rains. This keeps rivers, lakes, and the drinking water they can provide much cleaner. Nature-based solutions also help fight climate change. In fact, some nature-based solutions are designed to do just that. These are called nature-based climate solutions. Nature-based climate solutions restore or protect natural areas, which can capture and store large amounts of carbon from the atmosphere. When natural grasslands are restored, their roots store large amounts of carbon in the ground. And when forests are protected from development, the carbon they stored in their trunks and branches stay there instead of being released. These are just a few of the many ways nature-based solutions are already helping. We depend on nature, and if we take care of it, it will help take care of us. So when you and I support nature-based solutions in our communities and around the world, we are using the power of nature to help keep people fed and safe, protect nature, and fight climate change.